Today is a great day for the EPO. We are welcoming the members of our independent jury, whose task is to select 15 finalists for the 10th European Inventor Award. Those distinguished people are international experts in the fields of business, economy, research, and academy.
It is very special to be in this jury because I can see the forefront of the development of Europe's industry for the benefit of society.
You read about inventions that, to be honest, I hadn't known about before, and actually they are extraordinary.
This year we have received 450 proposals, and of course the choice is very difficult. We have pre-selected 50 proposals in very various fields.
The European Inventor Award, I think, is a very good means to inform the public about the importance of inventions and patents.
Well, this competition is open to everybody as far as you have been granted a patent from the European Patent Office. We have created five categories: industry, SMEs, research, non-European countries, and lifetime achievement.
I would normally look at three criteria. First one would be the social impact. The second one would be economic impact. And the third one would be the technological impact.
Having had an invention myself, I can now imagine how it is to sit on the other side of the table.
We don't think alike, which I think is perfect. We're very different and we're experts in different areas.
It has been a very exciting day. Very lively discussions were held. I think we are totally satisfied with our decisions.
Now we've made our choice, but who is your favorite?